This is definitely happening. Ladies and gentlemen, Cold Chillin' Records proudly presents Roxanne Shanté featuring Q Neighbor, formerly Chilli Q, with Rich Joseph, Todd Sherman, and my man Corey on the assistant. You know what I'm saying? Special thank you goes out to Bobby from Child Records. Yo, I'm feeling kind of horny right about now. So, Shani, pick some flavor for me.
Well, it's about time the ROX and NNE. Grab the mic and stole your man and have you pissed at me. Just like old times, remember how they used to be? I was the only female on the mic that you wanna see. But times have changed and I'm taking new uprise. Looking past the buildings and just after you reach the sky. I want a man who's a one-woman kind of guy. My sucker ring is a lot, but he doesn't feel the side of me that needs to be released, you see. I want a man to relieve the beast in me. Come if you will, but just come correct. And if you're really sure yourself, then place your bet. I got cue balls, stands about oh so tall. Nice cameo cut, there's your people, make a call. J-Love is on the side and never looking corny. Fellas blow the trumpets cause I'm feeling kind of horny.
Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny. Shanté's feeling horny.
When I say horny, I mean the horns that are playing. Go real well with the words that I'm saying. Produced by J-Love and the neighbor Chilli Q. I'm hooked upon the sounds that they gave to me to bring to you. It leaves you wondering, just how is it? Rhyme so dope, so short, it's like a visit. There many MCs, or should I say, cause I'm feeling kinda horny.